Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi barakatuh. Hello children, how are you? Hope you all are doing good with good health. We are here to recall our lessons again. Okay, so today we are going to learn about family, kinds of family. So what is a family? The members with whom you live in at your home. Okay, family. It might be your brothers, sisters, your parents, they are your grandparents, and their parents, great grandparents. Types of family. How many types of family you have? How many types do you have? You have three types. The first and foremost is the nuclear family. Nuclear family is also called as a small family. In simple language, you call it a small family. Where who all live in a small family? You, your parents, okay, or your sisters, your brothers, might be only one or sister or one brother, okay. Mother, it can be categorized into mother, father, brother, sister, okay, two children or one child, okay. Then coming to the other type, what is other type? It is called as a big family. Big family or the joint family. Here, along with your mother, father, sister, brother, sister, your grandparents, who are grandparents? Both your grandfather and grandmother. Then cousins, uncles and aunts, okay, all together called as a big family. The third is the single parent family. So in single parent family, either the mother or the father, either mother or the father takes care of the child or children, okay, takes care of the children, father with child or children, okay. So we have come across three types of families: nuclear family, the small family, joint family, or the big family in normal language, and single parent family where the mother or the father takes care of the child. Okay, children. Okay, what your sisters and brothers are called as? Your sisters and brothers are called as siblings. Okay. Sisters, it might be the pair of sisters and brothers, you can call, okay. The sisters and brothers are called as your siblings. Then coming to the surname is also called as the last name. You all have your surname, isn't it? It might be like Muhammad, isn't it? Or in non-Muslims, it might be Guptas, Raj, okay? So what could be the surname in the or the last name? Sometimes it is in the front as well. Normally it is in the last. Like Iman Sarfaraz. So this is the surname, okay? Then what you can call Muhammad A. Khan. Khan is the last name. Okay. So, who are siblings? Sisters and brothers are the siblings. What is the surname of the last name? It is the last name which is attached to your name, not only yours but to all your family members. Okay, with your sister's name it is attached. Okay, the surname. The surname is the common name attached to all of your family members. Okay, children. Then, now we'll be seeing what is the surname, how it is. Okay, for an example, we'll take the names as like this: Adil Zama Khan, Hashim Hayat Khan, and Khadir Nawaz Khan. Okay, so here these three, you for suppose you take into the consideration, you understand as an example, these three might be brothers. Okay, for example, these three are brothers and their surname ends with Khan. Okay, hope you people are understanding. So what is the surname over here of the three brothers? Khan. Their parent might be some M.A. Khan, his father, their father. Okay, so the surname exists as Khan. So hope you are understanding this. The brothers, the whole the family members, they are the brothers with the father's name, they are having the same surname, Khan. All the family members are sharing the same surname, isn't it? So here we conclude with the surname. What do you mean by surname? Or the last name. Okay, till now what we have seen, we came across what is a family, the members you live in together. Okay, it is a family. How many kinds of family you have? The small family, large family, or the big family, or you can also call as a joint family, isn't it? Then small family is a nuclear family. Then the third one, the last, is the single parent family, isn't it? Single parent family. In single parent family, either the mother or the father takes care of the child. Okay, so they have only one parent with them.